Don't forget to bring me some cars on the car list. Get out there and find them.
Thank you. for maintenance crew. Looks like they have some serious issues. Take the van to the casino. Security will let you in. This is a pretty rudimentary con. I'll give you that, but you're not exactly the kind of crew who could walk in there and whisper sweet nothings into the manager's ear. You know, sell her on a cruise to the Caribbean or new set of steak knives. No. Give you a van and some overalls and a major leak to plug, and you're on safe ground. This door should take you straight to waste disposal. Here comes the maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector. Just come on through.
Don't worry. Metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
You smell that? Ugh. I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now. Get to fixing.
They're smarter than we thought. Just get to the vault however you can. When you're ready, go back into the security area.
Hey,
you can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. The maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector. Just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
You smell that? Ugh, I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. big door is the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room.
You shouldn't be here, handyman. You can't be here!
They're smarter than we thought. Just get to the vault however you can. We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the trash chute. Go to waste disposal first. The maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got a sandpaper. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
You smell that? Ugh, I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there.
Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. They're smarter than we thought. Just get to the vault however you can. The maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got a sandpaper. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
Get the hell out of
They're smarter than we thought. Just get to the vault however you can. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the trash chute. Go to waste disposal first.
The hell you-